This video will show you what happens when you send your personalized website link to a prospective customer or associate and they shop on your account. So firstly, your personalized Max website is simply max.com/ and your Max ID. So once you send that to someone and they open it up, they're going to come to the Max International website, but they will see your name and your Max ID on the top of the website, including a contact me section. Now we're going to now go to the shop section, and you'll want to let them know that they need to choose their country of choice wherever they're located. This referral site will only work for an associate or a customer who is in one of the countries that Max is officially open in. I'm going to choose Nigeria. I'm going to choose one pack of Celgevity, which I've already added to the cart previously, and then checkout. And that will bring us to the account creation page. Depending on the market that you're in, you'll be able to either process an order directly or you'll be able to create your Max ID. Here, we have a choice of joining as an associate to earn commissions or joining as a customer to receive products at the best price. We're going to join as a customer. We complete the details, the name, just as we did when we enrolled a customer from our virtual office. And they are going to see your name and your Max ID on the sponsor page. How did you hear about us? And that's because you sent them your personalized website, max.com/ your Max ID. So once they complete all the information, they just go ahead and they'll see a proceed here, and then they'll check out, and then they will be a Max customer. They'll have their Max customer ID, and they can purchase products anytime they wish.